Okay guys, so we got news about the shop and I'm really excited to tell this to you. We gonna see the change of prices. And that's probably one of the biggest events in a Halo Infinite so far, which gonna change a lot. Personally, I think that halving the prices will be ideal, or maybe even decreasing them more, and also make a cross-customization of the armor. Anyway, I would like to know your opinion, guys. Tell me in the comments.